beneath Stockholm, near the exclusive Östermalm neighborhood, lies a huge drilling machine named Electra. Measuring 787 feet long and weighing 1,000 tons, this specially built boring machine is at the halfway point of her journey. It's carving out a tunnel for new power cables, and it's needed. Stockholm aims to become completely fossil-free by 2040 and expanding the supply of electricity from the nation's wind parks and hydro and nuclear plants will be vital to accomplishing this. While Sweden generates an abundance of electricity, demand in Stockholm is outgrowing supplies. And at the moment, there isn't enough bandwidth to support new subway lines, commuter tunnels, and thousands of EV charging stations, which means projects must wait until resources become available. The tunnel is part of a broader $1.4 billion plan to upgrade and expand the power supply to the capital.
The tunnel will be 13.4 kilometers long and it won't be ready until the end of 2028.
Stockholm is growing and the capacity need is growing. So we aim at almost doubling the capacity for Stockholm when everything is finished.
Other cities, including Rome, Berlin and London, are pursuing somewhat similar projects. But this tunnel has attracted international attention because of its central role in Sweden's electrification.